quiet. Doesn't sound like the other kinds of forests.
The thick vegetation soaks up sound. But despite the silence, there is life here.
I'm a pretty logical man, but all I can say is it feels like different kinds of ghosts live here.
This unique isolated habitat is home to some of the country's most elusive species.
I feel like I am being watched.
Oh my gosh, no way. It's a leopard cat, it's a leopard cat. In this bamboo forest where I can sort of see through the undergrowth, I just got a glimpse of this furry flash, and it just found the biggest tree it could. It's basically a cat turned into a monkey jumping from branch to branch of this seemingly inclimbable bamboo forest.
Spotting a leopard cat in its own territory in the wild is incredibly rare. I move gently so I don't scare it further away.
Wow. I think it's mellowing out now, realizing that there's nothing I can do. You never get this close to a wild cat like that. This is just lucky. Look at him. Oh, wow,